Hey, what's up guys? Keaton here. So I've been talking a lot about this app called Periscope. And in case you don't know what it is, basically it is live streaming for your iPhone. It's the kind of the new phenomenon. I'm really active on there. I'm in love with it. And it works with both Android devices and iOS devices. So in today's video, we're gonna be talking about the top five Periscopers and just kind of get to know a little bit more about what they do on there. So number five is Amanda Oleander with 15.3 million hearts at the time of recording this video. So what she does is she takes you through her life on Periscope, kind of like what I do, but I'd say one of her specialties is art. She does some insane art and she actually sells her art on Periscope. So if you really like what she does, you can definitely go and pick it up there. And it's just a really nice chill atmosphere in her Periscopes. Now I don't want this to get a little bit weird, or I don't want this to get weird or anything, but I do watch all of these people's Periscopes, or I've at least seen one broadcast from them. And I can honestly say I like all these people. And with Amanda's, it's kind of fun seeing what an artist does on Periscope and kind of get that live one-on-one interaction just to see, you know, what kind of goes in the thought process and just kind of seeing a blank canvas is something completed. So number four is one of my personal friends. It is Alex Khan with 15.7 million hearts. So what Alex does is he gives motivational and happiness broadcasts and just really talks about life. And the reason why I like his is it's just something different. I guess being a Periscoper myself, I just kind of take you guys through my life and take you guys between some of the adventures I go on and just what's going on in school and stuff like that. But it's not every day you get to see, you know, here are some tips on becoming happier, here are some tips on staying motivated. So that's what I really like about Alex's, and I've actually done a giveaway with him and I was in LA and we did a Periscope together. So number three is Alex Petit with 16.7 million hearts. So what the other Alex does is he does more Periscope tips and tricks. So you know, a lot of you guys are interested in Periscope and what it can do, how awesome it is. And what Alex does is he gives you tips and tricks on how to gain more followers, how to keep people there for a longer duration. And that's super helpful. I really wish there were kind of these accounts when Twitter first came out, or when Facebook first came out, or even when YouTube first came out, just to kind of get you off and running and just to kind of get you a little kickstart. And a fun fact here is I'm actually going to be making a YouTube tips and tricks series over my tech channel. And if you want to go and subscribe, I will drop a link in the description below. So number two is one of my other friends. It is Matthew Santoro, who is 33.8 million hearts. So a lot of you guys probably know Matt, but he actually has a YouTube channel here. He actually has a channel on YouTube where he makes list-like videos, kind of like what you're seeing now. It's like super list inception. So he takes you through some very interesting topics here on YouTube, and he kind of takes you through his life in Toronto, kind of like, again, what I do. And it's just really fun being able to see YouTubers interact with their audiences on Periscope. I love doing it. I think it's the coolest thing in the world. And it's just kind of fun seeing what another list-like channel goes through on the day to day. So number one is Fahad. So Fahad has 39.8 million hearts, and Fahad is one of those very mysterious Periscopers just because I don't understand the language, and oftentimes I want to know like what he's saying. So that's just kind of why I like, he's so mysterious, just because I don't understand it and I just really want to. And I've only actually heard him do one broadcast in English, and I wish he did more just so I could tune in and hang out and be like, oh, so you're going here and I know why you're going here. But on his broadcasts, he does just his daily life and takes you through it. If he's driving in the car, getting groceries, eating food with his friends, it's just a really nice chill atmosphere on Periscope. And I would love some more English broadcasts from Fahad. So that's pretty much it. Thumbs up if you guys are really enjoying Periscope, and drop me a comment down below letting me know if you've seen me on Periscope, as I am super active on there and I do broadcast just about multiple times each day. So you're bound to see me over there. Go and subscribe to the channel for a new list video every Tuesday and Friday, and follow me on Snapchat, Twitter, Instagram, and Periscope so you guys don't miss a beat, and I'm really active on all those, so you should definitely go and follow me there. Thanks again, and I will see you guys next time.